Questions, answers hard to find. Right time, wrong place, right place, wrong time. Small fish in the pond who wanna make it big. But it looks like my fate and destiny were both rigged. Sometimes it doesn't really matter how hard you fight. Life's a bitch and that dog's got a vicious bite. It will devour you whole, chew you up and spit you out. And if you're lucky, you'll survive bleeding self-doubt. One day, I found myself down on my knees. But I had music in my head instead of prayers and pleas. That's how I knew that everything would be fine. The intervention I had was nothing short of divine. Talent is like faith, you either use it or lose it. That's when God decided to talk to me through music. So I'm climbing that mountain all the way to the top. Until I'm standing there, my song will never stop.
I have found my way. Colors after a whole lot of gray. Like being in love again. All that fizz and champagne. Yeah. Sounds strange, but truth is stranger. Fortune favors the brave. Learning it was a game changer. Since then, I'm writing that
I always knew what I wanted, man. It was so clear cut. Exactly what I was gonna get, no matter what. It was the money, the fame, and the love of the game. Turns out I was on the right track, but the wrong train. I had the right mindset, but couldn't connect the dots. So I settled for less and started doubting all my thoughts. I missed the targets, shooting from the hip. I can't remember why I went and started losing my grip. One day I woke up, and it was simple as song. That's when I figured it was in me all along. It had my back every time I was about to fall. It pushed me forward and up when I slowed down to a crawl.